discuss about the uses of fish. Fish is a best source of food, especially A-class protein, fatty acids, vitamins, especially vitamin A and D, minerals, and a best source of improving human nutrition. It is very delicious, so that's why most of people like it. Fish is also used in medicine, especially fish oil is used in making different medicines, especially skin care medicines or skin care products, herbal medicines. Fish bones are used to make delicate tools, especially tools which are used to assemble cloth or wristwatch. Fish waste is used as a fertilizer or natural manure in agricultural farms. It can increase the productivity of the area. Fish waste is used as a feed of poultry animals such as duck, hen, pig. So we can rear fish as well as duck, hen or pig at the same farm. Fish is also used in commercial activities just like material of a building like coral and shell for lime in mortar and for road building. It is also used for making sponge for housekeeping and padding. Many cultures use shells and pearls as item of exchange in commercial trade. Let's talk about types of fishing practices in Pakistan or worldwide. There are two types of fishing: subsistence, which is also known as conventional or traditional, old or ancient way of fishing, and second one is commercial or modern fishing. Subsistence fishing is a type of fishing in which fisherman catches fish for its own and family consumption. It means he uses old techniques like traditional nets, wooden boats, harpoons, rods or small sailing boats to catch fish. He catches fish for his family consumption, not for sale and profit purpose. In commercial farming, a fisherman conducts fishing activity to get maximum profit. He wanted to produce maximum output, so he used modern technique, he used modern method to acquire maximum fish. He also used modern storage and preservation method. He used marketing skills to increase sale in international market. In commercial fishing, fishermen use modern methods, modern tools or tackles such as trawlers, gill nets, floats, engine boats, cold stores, refrigerators and winches in the process of catching fish. In Pakistan, commercial fishing is practiced along Gwadar and Karachi coast. We will discuss this later in detail. Now let's talk about the questions can be asked in Cambridge International Examination System. For example, define the following terms such as fishing, aquaculture, subsistence fishing, commercial fishing or mixed farming. What are the main uses of fish or why fish is important for us? Describe the uses of fish in agriculture sector or poultry farming. Describe how many types of fishing practice in Pakistan. What is the difference between subsistence farming and commercial farming? Name different tools used in subsistence and commercial farming. Let's discuss all these questions one by one. Fishing, already defined as rearing, breeding and catching of fish in natural or man-made environment. Aquaculture is also known as fish farming, in which we rear or breed fish in ponds or lakes. Subsistence farming is a type of farming in which fishermen use old or traditional method to catch fish, and he used old methods to catch fish for his personal consumption. Commercial farming is a type of farming or fish farming in which fishermen use modern methods to acquire maximum output. The main objective of commercial farmers is to get maximum profit. Mixed farming is a type of fish farming in which we rear fish along with other poultry animals. Different uses of fish are: fish is the main source of food. It is also a source of A-class protein, vitamin A and D and fatty acids. Its waste is used in poultry farms, agricultural farms to increase the production. Fish waste is also used as a poultry feed. Fish oil is used in skincare products. Fish bones are used to make different tools. Then let's talk about the use of fish in agriculture or poultry farming. Fish waste is used as a fertilizer in agricultural farms, and the waste is also used as a poultry feed. Describe how many types of fishing practice in Pakistan. In Pakistan, subsistence and commercial fishing is practiced. What is the difference between subsistence farming and commercial farming? In subsistence farming, fish farmers use old and traditional methods to produce or acquire fish. He only acquire fish for its
personal consumption or family consumption or the community consumption. But in commercial fishing, the fishermen produce or acquire fish using modern methods, modern tackles and tools such as sailing fish, sailing refrigerators, cold stores, all other modern techniques to acquire or get maximum production and profit. Name different tools used in subsistence and commercial fishing. In subsistence fishing, fishermen use wooden boats, he use rods, he use hooks, or he catch fish by hand. He use small boats or sailing boats which cannot go further 5 km off the shore. But in commercial fishing, fishermen use gill netters, mechanized boats, trawlers and refrigerators or cold store to get maximum production. It's all about your today's lecture. Allah Hafiz. If you have any question about the following topic, you can ask at WhatsApp group. Thank you so much.